guys. So, real great stuff is happening right now. Last night, we went and got food. Oh, our car wouldn't start.
Yeah,
it was great. Yeah. All these complications. So our car wouldn't start. We had to check under the hood. Luckily, we found some really, really sweet
guys.
Really
nice.
That helped us.
Sweet.
They wouldn't stop until they like had figured out, like have tried everything to try and make our car work. Like we tried jumping it
wouldn't work. It wasn't the battery.
It's gotta be the alternator or the starter. I'm not sure what's going on with it.
Yeah, we're not sure.
Luckily, the guy was so nice.
He was so nice.
Gave us a ride to the hotel, which I know you're not supposed to ride with strangers, but
we were on the phone the whole time.
In the morning, we woke up and we called a tow truck. We're gonna be lifting and Ubering from now on, I guess. So we're waiting for the tow truck right now. It's gonna take it to a repair shop so we can see what's wrong with it. We might have to take a plane home. We're not sure what's gonna be wrong with it. We're gonna have to talk to them,
see
what they say. Right now, we're just waiting for the tow truck to come and then we're gonna lift to Disney. We're like running so low on money now because we're not sure how much this is gonna cost. We still decided we're still gonna eat at the Blue Bayou because we planned on that from the very beginning. Other than that, we're gonna have to budget it really. We're just making it work. Crazy stuff, what the hell? What? How is this happening? We're still gonna be happy. We're still gonna make it work. I haven't cried yet, so.
Hopefully you're okay.
Got our car towed. I thought it would be the same, but it's so different. For Halloween, like I was like, okay, I'll be mostly the same, but like, okay, this is a different world, and I'm so excited because I've never been to this world before. Like, whoa, look at all the bats, like, And we have our tickets! Like, so excited right now. So excited!
Yours is cuter than mine. Mine's just a stormtrooper. That's okay, though.
Okay, mission breakout. I think that it's that way.
Yeah, I think so.
They closed off Bugs Land, which is usually how I get to Mission Breakout.
Mission Breakout first, because there's like a no wait on
there's
it.
There's no wait. We came at the perfect time. This is like such a slow day. Like there was literally no line when we gave them our tickets. Literally no line.
Like we were planning on getting here like 30 minutes before opening.
Yeah, we're 30 minutes late to opening. Actually, a little bit more than that. We're like, actually, we might be like an hour late.
40 minutes to an hour late.
Yeah, so.
Later than, yeah.
This is actually pretty good. I usually know why I'm going here, but since everything is a little bit different because they're doing construction and they've got new things open, and then because Pixar Pier just got done, I haven't been here since then. It's all Halloween themed, so I'm still kind of like, where am I? What are we doing? We'll figure it out. You could build a wall, I would run it up, 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 just to get to your heart.
You're one step closer to your exciting encounter with the Guardians of the Galaxy.
I know. Right, carefully scrutinize each and every piece that comes to me from different parts of the galaxy, and after that, let's shoot this guy.
What? Of course I escaped. The name's Rocket, one of the Guardians of the Galaxy. Listen up. He's gonna put you on a gantry lift for your tour. I'm gonna sneak on top of your lift and take us all the way to the big old generator control room. I'm gonna blast that thing and destroy all the control systems, which will open up every cage in this freak show and free my friends. Our buddy Mantis is in the getaway ship waiting for my signal. When my echoes in different
directions, you know my heart. You guys, Guardians was so fun!
It was so fun.
What do you think about all the drops? There's so many more
really
drops.
Fun.
Yeah.
Really fun.
It's such a fun ride. And right now we're just getting some pictures because we got Max Pass.
Mm-hmm.
I would highly recommend Max Pass because so far, like, we've been able to get Fast Passes easily. We don't have to go to the ride to get them. And then
our pictures just
come on our phone. Like, our ride photos like, come on our phone. Anything we ask, like, the Disney members to take comes on our phone.
We went to the Cozy Cones for churros and what is it called again? The drinks. They're Red's Apple Freeze or something like that. They're so good. And then there's come with dipping sauce with it. It's so good. What do you think, Kelly?
I think that I'm the happiest I could ever be right now.
Me too.
I don't know what I've been told.
All right, sounding good. Army greens worth more than gold. So, okay, let's hear you over here. Playtime's almost never done.
So
join our squad. and have some fun.
Join our squad and have some fun.
One, two. Give yourselves a round of applause for Emma Buckley. All right, let's prepare for our first operation.
We're on the Little Mermaid ride. And just predicted, I think it's going to stop. Great. Heading to Incredicoaster Coasters. We got fast passes. We're like breezing through these rides. Look, it's Gerald. We really know how to Disney. We're going good, but we did need our coffee. We're heading to Monsters Inc. right now while we wait for our fast pass for Radiator Racers. Incredicoaster, I really actually like it better than California Screamin'.
It had a story,
yeah, it had a story.
It was like the same ride, but with story and
it characters. Didn't take away from the ride, it just added to it in the best way, and I just loved it, so. This cast member was so nice and gave us this, it just lets us get in, like, immediately into the ride, into Monsters, Inc. If you're so taken love, we'll come for you for sure. My head goes in every direction. No, my walls never on the moon. And in the dark times, you don't have to question. From my heart, baby, you can put an option to my love back down. Keep pushing forward. You can build a wall. Run it up, up, up. Just to get so you fall. Terrifying day of my life. Okay, that was so cool. We literally walked right on. Like,
literally.
How
like we walked right
nice
onto the ride.
For him to give us that. That That's is so, so cool. Sweet. Now we're gonna look for the Art of Animation.
Yes, I'm very happy.
Okay! It is with the greatest pleasure that we will now show you which Disney character is most like you. You are most like Alice.
Oh, I can aww see that.
Yeah. Are you happy?
Yeah, I'm happy with him. Although, I really was really hoping for Tinkerbell, but you know. You could build a wall, I would run it up, up, up.
drunk in the trunk.
Yes.
Thank the manufacturer for you. Oh my god.
Cafe to eat in and get away from the heat for a minute, some air conditioning. Show you guys what we got.
Yeah, I really wanted a cheeseburger. This is the cut cheeseburger, like for chow. I think it's cool. Chicken pot pie, yum.
But one of the greatest things about Utah is fry sauce. They don't have that here, and how you make it is you mix ketchup and mayo, and everywhere I go, I will always make fry sauce. Ha, there we go. You want it like the perfect pink. Yes. Perfect.
Lunch was so good. You won't find him nowhere but my little red dog. I got starlight. I got sweet dreams.
We got fast passes for Mission Breakout for when it gets darker because we want to kind of see it lit up at night, so that's going to be fun.
Do you like cherries?
No.
Me neither.
We got the cutest little parfait. It's from Abominable Snowman's and we are so excited to eat it. And we got this awesome bench which nobody was sitting on, which
let me try this. How is it?
It's good. I like it. It's really good.
I'm going to get some of that blue raspberry.
It's amazing, huh?
Oh my god.
Amazing.
It's kind of just like Dole Whip.
A little bit, yeah.
But like
lemon
different.
Instead of pineapple.
Yeah. It's really good. Hi, vlog. We went and got some food. We went to Lucky Fortune Cookery. We got this nice bowl of spicy Korean sauce and some chicken, and then of course some edamame. We're heading to our fast pass now. Sorry, it's getting dark. I had a phone case light. It just died on me and I used it once. We are gonna go to Tower of Terror now. And there's the parade that's gonna happen pretty soon here. So everyone's getting ready for it. That's why there's so much craziness right now. We're gonna hit, not Tower of Terror, Guardians.
Mm-hmm.
I wish it was Tower of Terror sometimes. I like them both rides, but I love both rides, but I like miss Tower of Terror. So, but we wanna see the whole Disneyland lit up at night. And then we're gonna try to catch some of the parade after. How beautiful, look behind me even, like just looks so, so pretty. Yeah, this looks so pretty, it lit up. In line for Guardians, and we think that something like, it's gonna be different, because it says like Monsters of the Night. Which
yeah,
I've never,
it's really weird.
I've never had that before. I've never been here during the Halloween, so I'm not sure what's gonna be different, but the whole like building is like sparking and like,
on the outside,
siren is going off, so I'm kind of excited. I'm not sure what's going on.
I don't know what it is, but.
It's kind of
we'll
cool.
See.
Yeah. Sign up and yeah, things look different for sure. Are you scared?
I'm not really scared, just like excited.
I'm excited.
I don't know
too.
What's happening.
It's gonna be fun.
Yeah.
I don't think it's gonna be scary because like
Galaxy is like family friendly.
Yeah, and the whole park is like
yeah.
Well, but California Adventures I feel like is the more
adulty version.
Yeah, like just a little bit more adult than Disneyland. But I doubt that
we'll see.
Anyone try to scare us. Yeah, we'll see. Hey guys, so we wanted to tell you about Mission Breakout.
Amazing.
Monsters After Dark. It was so cool. Check it out. It only happens after 5. So make sure to check it out then. And I don't want to spoil too much, but it's so good.
It's
so
really good.
I'll just tell you it's worth it. And right now we're just going to sit and watch the parade. So we're just waiting for it to come around. But I found my way to Velvet Chains. I'll crash right into you. When my head goes in different directions. You know my walls never on the moon. We'll be right back.
amazing. It was so really good. It was really cool. It was fun.
Ready to leave? Say goodbye?
No, but I guess we have to eventually.
And we're pretty tired too, so maybe we'll get some sleep, and then we have Disneyland in the morning, so there's something to get excited about.
Bye, California Adventures. Bye, you beautiful, beautiful place. Love you. And we'll see you again, I promise.